this is a special place. This is hallowed ground we're on. These are hallowed skies above us. This is a special place in our nation's history, and today is a special day in our service's history.
We are a product of the people that came before us, and I wouldn't be sitting here today to receive this award if, you know, the Tuskegee Airmen didn't exist.
What she has done is the same thing that those Tuskegee Airmen did. And what she's done, and what many of you have done, is prove that courage and ability and the ability to get things done and the ability to lead people in times of chaos and times of danger, that really doesn't matter what color your skin is. What matters there is what's in your heart, what's in your head, what's in the training you've had, and in your grit and determination.
Cool. I'm so proud of you.
Thank you.